The population of Astypalaia today is numbered in hundreds rather than thousands, and I dare say it is still dwindling. Tourism may do something to check the outflow, but the arrival of new immigrants in any numbers is unlikely. So the future of the islands, you might say, is in the hands of these young school children. Will they stay on, or will they emigrate? Time alone will tell.